Caesar is Capua. At today's gladiator tournament and is unable to see you himself. He has asked me, his proconsul for Roma, to brief you on your next assignment. Now that you have proven your skills, you are to found a small city just south of Rome. To build the city up to a modest level, you must provide more goods and services than you have achieved thus far. Plan carefully. Rome's Senate expects a good return on the starting money it entrusts to you. Your new province is rich in resources. Set up industries and trade routes, and export goods to earn the extra funds that you will need. Make sure your citizens pay their taxes, too. You should construct a dock so that you can trade overseas. Build the dock on the river with the flotsam, and make sure that it has a warehouse nearby to store exports and...
Pretty straightforward here, so... Okay, so... Kind of thinking, okay, so I don't have to worry about invasions. Let's take a quick looky-loo here. So, not all the farmland. I got more than enough farmland. I have tons of farmland. So that, it won't be a concern, which is good. So I think I'll hook up some granaries right here. Maybe do a housing block this way. Connect it to the road to Rome. That could work. Delete some trees. 2, 3. We'll just build a, we can go like a 7-11. Do the old 7-11 block. All right. Okay, so what do I got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll go one more for the road. Not gonna leave those trees in there. That's just a just a way to know where I should build. Okay. So then I want the road coming off this way. So this would be like kind of an industrial area in here. Straight up to the docks. And we'll have another road coming off like this. And that will be all my farmland. Oh, I'm breaking the rules here, building on paused. Okay, whatever, it was just roads. It was just roads, it's all good. Having another road go down this way as well, and then maybe we'll have another housing block over here eventually. So this will be like the focal point. So I think we'll have a couple granaries right in here. Right there. Of houses in here. So here's the first point that I can start farms right there. Okay. prefecture. And an engineer's post right there. Get some people going here. And we'll get a couple temples going. Keep the gods happy. Farming. Okay, so I'm gonna put another engineer's post and a prefecture down here. Got a whole caravan going here. For employment, so I'll get the houses upgrading, and then we'll be able to get some more people and keep on building. So let's throw a festival to Neptune. Actually, Ceres. Let's do Ceres. Neptune can wait. You can wait. Okay, so now we're getting more people, so let's add another farm. Let the road go down like this, and then we'll have a dual strip of farms here. Hunger will not halt immigration, because I will be feeding people pronto. Speaking of that, wheat should be always, always, always your first farms, because they produce the most. Fruit's a little bit slower. The best bang for your buck is wheat. Actually is connect these with the gardens. I wasted an extra space here, but that's not a big deal. Not a problem. Gardens kind of act as like a half-assed pathway. Not everybody will travel them, but carts will use them. Okay, now we got some room here. Let's build a dock. And probably add another temple or two. Let's go Mercury for now. And maybe we can do one more farm. Party. If I put one there, then I can't put one there. So let's change this garden structure around here. Actually, yeah, we can. Oh, wait, does that work? If that's gonna work, we're gonna try it. I don't know if they'll go this way across the corner, but we'll see. This guy's still coming this way, so you never know. No, it's not gonna work. Okay, just go like that, and then that should work, I think. Gods are unhappy. Okay, so let's get some water going here. Clean water. Oh, no, I want to use water, so I won't. People are disgruntled. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so let's lower the tax rate. 5%, and I might as well build a forum too. Let's get some trade going. So, I'm gonna do a warehouse here. So, you know what? Let's move it a little further up. Yeah, right there should be good. To create a bunch of pottery workshops in here. So we're gonna go materials, clay pit, do those, and pottery workshops. Down here. Actually, let's not put that there. Let's put that here. Get rid of this. And then right at the end here, we're going to put some tents. Here. to will. How's that gonna do? Need a little bit more. There we go. Now we're good. Okay, other people are indifferent. Okay, well they'll still show up if they're indifferent. Okay, I kind of need somebody to go to these tents, so this guy should go there. Or maybe not. Oh, there must have been immigrants already coming, like, that had entered the map. So, it kind of, like, it reserves it for them, I guess. Okay, there we go. Good. Okay, so how much housing do we have room for here? Oh, another 350. Okay, we're good. Okay, so that'll be the priority now is getting a pottery industry set up. Anything but pottery. Oh, wrong one. There we go. Eventually I'll switch that over. I'll put a pottery warehouse down here because the pottery route for trading is a land route, so. Boarding. Pretty quick, I should be rolling in some cash. Okay, 500. Feeling I'm gonna need another prefecture down here.
I don't know why I bother with this route. They don't buy anything or have anything they want to sell me.
Patience, my friend, patience. I'll have some for you soon enough. Okay, so there must be an angry god or two. Oh yeah, Ceres and Neptune. Good one for Ceres, eh? I think it's probably a little too late. She's gonna cast something on me anyway. I think it's more fitting to put it down here. Okay, so down here I'll build another housing block. So I'm gonna go like this. This will be the first road. Seven, eight. So it's 10. I might go a little bit bigger than a 7-Eleven. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, there you go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13. Let's go 13. Let's try that. We're getting a bit more unemployment, so a good thing to do now would be build some olive farms. Put another warehouse down. This one will be for olives and oil. Trade route. Start exporting that. Yep, and we will build a dock, you betcha. Wait, what the hell? Oops, I didn't mean to put that there. Must have selected the wrong one. I don't know how I didn't notice that. Okay, I think it's a good time to build some more housing. Probably go right to building a reservoir. Maybe that won't work. Let's do it right here. That'll be close enough. Just a little bit off. We could build it on this side. Whoa, what did I do there? Oops, push the wrong key. So if I put it... Oh, it won't even show me. Here, just clear this out. I think right there should probably be good. Oh, even that, this it has to be like right up against it. Right here. Yeah, that'll work. And they moved for me. Nice. Thank you, sheep. Aqueduct. Perfect. Going. And eventually we'll have a road going down this way, I think. Maybe might as well just do that right now. right there. Our engineer's post down here. Okay, looking good. Okay, unemployment's creeping up, so we could probably clay pit there. A couple pottery workshops. Don't torch my city, pal. And we can do a couple oil workshops too. Cool. And what the heck, I got a lot of unemployment, so let's do another granary. I'm gonna keep a farm slot open right here for another olive farm, just because they have a further distance to go for delivering olives to the warehouses. So, be mindful of the distance. Okay, while we're at it, I have more than enough to do that. Trade ships going? I got the trade route going. Huh. Okay, I could probably hold a festival here. Okay, so I'm going to dueling for Mula. Almost 2,000 last year in trade receipts. That's pretty good. So the people are very pleased with me, so let's up taxes a little bit. Go 6%. Build something nice right here. Let's go like this. Do a large pond. Yeah, that looks good. On either side, let's do a, not a pine tree, let's do date tree. I haven't built too many of those before. So yeah, could probably get some, whatchamacallits going, timber. Furniture workshop. And we can do another warehouse. And we'll accept furniture. So you know what? Okay, this will be the time I'll rotate this. So let's do this one. I'll accept pottery. This one will accept. Actually, yeah, this one will accept furniture. And this one will accept oil. Probably do a whole nother string of temples here. These, this, Take them apples, gods. Okay, I can't forget a doctor. I'll probably do some entertainment now. Set that to export. Okay, looking good. Okay, so now I want to reserve some pottery for my citizens because these are going to need it. Just going to give them a bathhouse first. See, I've already hit my prosperity target, and I haven't even upgraded this yet, so we're good. Okay, let's start feeding some of these people. I have more than enough food. Look, they can't even get to the granaries, they're full. So we're good, we're looking good. Okay, I got the unemployment to spare, so let's build another dock. Place for an academy. Let's go one more. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, while I'm at it here, let's delete these two. Probably use another festival. Let's do one to Neptune. Get a little trade bonus. School's not making it there, hey? Well, that's surprising. Usually, like, one of the kids will take a right at the fork, but I guess not. That's strange. Well, either way, I could probably use a library here anyway, so. Furniture going. Man, I'm still not getting education. What the heck? You know what? I guess I could put a roadblock right here, because these industries all have a supply of housing. Or do they? Actually, nah, I'll just leave it. It should be fine for now. Go build a gladiator school. To export some furniture as well.
This must be the most boring city in the Empire.
Export that stuff again and we'll make some money. Speaking of making money, how are we doing? Yeah, 4,200, right on. It's good. Good, healthy industry. If I'll need another actor colony or not. Probably. That's pretty far away. Let's just build another one for good measure. I have more than enough people. plazas here. I'm good. Produce a little more than we eat, okay. Producing more than I eat, but yeah, that could change. Let's see. Keep the unemployment around like 12, 13, 14, 15%. That should be okay. Let's see how we're doing for quotas. So 10 out of 25 pottery. So I could actually boost up the pottery industry. So do I have guys sitting there waiting?
There's no space for this lot anywhere in the city.
Okay, so that means I can add another workshop. Clay pit there, and more workshops here. Eventually. Yeah, I could even get some farming going down here. Fruit. Some space for a warehouse right here. Eventually, because I can grow fruit, I'm sure Caesar's gonna ask for it. Yeah. barber that they want.
Dockers are collecting some goods we're buying from a warehouse.
Nice. Okay, I'm making lots of money now. Quite a bit of money. So yeah, 5,500 so far this year. Okay, let's do another festival. Am I taxing these people? No, I'm not. I don't need to build a senate right here. Yeah, it's perfect. Right on the shore, that's... I like that, it looks pretty neat. Accepting olives, and then this one will be solely for oil. Shops. I think I could do like a gardens and then have some more back here. Yeah, that'll work. Something like that. I think that'd be good. Now I don't know, I'm kind of just polishing a turd by putting those there, but whatever. Academies. Get a little more furniture going here. So let's put this one right here. Just in case I want the access for a timber yard later. I don't think I should need it, but you never know. People. What are we doing for housing here? So yeah, I'm pretty much maxed out. So, could just be like a tent city. I got a whole bunch more coming, actually, so might be okay. Okay, well, I'll just save that for now and then can do something with it. $24.45, okay. God's doing. This is different. fix that. So is Ceres as well. I'll have like a couple back-to-back festivals. So you know what? Let's secure some more employment. Or some more employment. Yeah, let's make some more unemployment. Little trees there, though. That's nice. There we go. Kind of like a path to nowhere. Oh, what the hell? Let's keep it going. Really what I should have done here instead of the gardens. Let's do like, let's do one of the old classic medium statues. Pine tree there to match. Yeah, that looks nice. Is another request from Caesar, and yeah, that should push the favor rating up enough. Maybe top it off with a gift. And that should put us in line for that. Maybe one more year for peace. And culture rating, that'll be pretty easy to get. To a few theaters again, okay. Probably need to stick a theater right here. Good. know what? Let's class this up a little bit. I don't know if they'll work though. No, probably not. Maybe have to stick with some gardens or something. Let's go trees. Oak trees. That looks okay too. Okay, that's the request that we need. Displeased. Okay, let's hold a festival to Mars because I don't want to piss him off. Conjure up some locals and demolish my city.
With unemployment as high as it is, I'm working hard to keep my job.
I'll do better. Good. Trading them, that is. How many does he want? He wants 15, that's a lot. You know the Romans used to bathe in olive oil? Blech, that'd be so gross. Imagine getting in a tub full of olive oil. Like, ugh, you'd be so slimy. He'd be looking like Kramer when he butters himself up to suntan. So I could put another warehouse here, just cause, and then we'll just set it right now as accepting nothing, and whatever we need later, we can have it accept. It's funny, for a 3x3, the warehouse only employs 6 people. It's not very much. Okay, so what can I do to get the culture up here? Too few libraries. Yeah, libraries. Probably another amphitheater too, so I can put that here. Yeah. 21 out of 25. Okay, so I'll pretty much fill the quota for pottery this year. 12 and 6, obviously, because I'm not trading any of that. We could do one more workshop for oil. I'm still selling a lot of olives. Up to 31, too few academies. Places of worship. Okay, well, I got a lot of spare space. Build some temples. Go all out. Build them all. They will come. Boom, look at that. That shot that right up to 49. Wow. One more to go. Yep, filled the pottery quota. Nice. Okay, we're looking good. I can't remember if peace goes up by 3 or 4 a year. I think it's 4. Love to find out, because it resets every January. I shouldn't say resets, but all the values update every January. Peace and prosperity, I think. So as soon as that thank you comes in from Caesar, we can probably send him a gift, and we'll be done. The next one.
Your management skills impress me. Many governors' careers end when I call upon them to build their first real colony. Leaders like you assure Rome's destiny. Now, can you repeat your success? Or was that luck?
Well, Caesar, some people like to call it luck, but I like to call it, well, luck. Yeah, so what?